New York says farewell to former Governor Mario Cuomo Monday, beginning with a wake in Manhattan. Hundreds were expected to attend, including Vice President Joe Biden and House Minority Leader Nancy Pelosi. The three-time New York governor was a leading voice of the Democratic Party's liberal wing, who turned down several invitations to seek the U.S. presidency. Cuomo served as New York's chief executive from 1983 to 1994. He was 82 when he died on Thursday at his Manhattan home.